are spoken for 1,000 people, but no one listens to the words they fear. Can it be frustration or our self-expression? I think it's the color of my skin. Is it the way we're living? People got to start forgiving. Forget about the difference. No, no, no. Colors in the way of living. And can it be the color of my skin that gets me down inside my mind?
Wakes me up to what I feel inside.